Spirit.
Brothers and sisters, prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mysteries which come to light our sins. I confess to Almighty God
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, what I've done and what I failed to do. Through my fault, through my most grievous fault, therefore I ask both of Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
My God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us everlasting life.
Amen.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
I am the light of the world, says the Lord. Whoever follows me will have the light of life.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ, King of endless glory.
Glory be with you.
And with your spirit.
Reading from the Gospel according to Matthew. chalice I am going to drink?" They said to him, "We can." He replied, "My chalice you indeed can drink, but you sit at my right and at my left. It's not mine to give, but for those for whom it has been prepared by my Father." Then the ten heard about this, and they became indignant at the two brothers. Jesus summoned them and said, "You know that the rulers of the Gentiles lorded it over them, and the great ones make their authority over them felt. But it shall not be so among you. Whoever wishes to be great among you shall be your servant. Whoever wishes to be first among you shall be your slave. Just so then, the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve, to give his life as a ransom for the many." Gospel of the Lord.
Praise you, Lord Jesus Christ.
So this whole theme of the servant ties in with the same day, St. John on the cross and St. John on the cross. Sister and I know from Ritual, St. John of God has a big devotion. The Italians had a big devotion too. We get a can of the statue and we put it out, and a big statue, put candles all around it, and celebrated that special brunch downstairs with hot cross buns of some sort. It was a tradition of that Italian tradition. But, anyways, St. John of God, born in Portugal, was taken to Spain as a child at age 40, wrapped by a gift for what he considered a wasted life. He sought the counsel of St. John of Alba, who preached preacher and missionary, who helped him to find a new purpose. He dedicated himself to the care of the sick and the poor. Others joined him, and they formed the Order of the Brothers of Hospitallers. He's a patron of hospitals and the sick. He took him into his own home very seriously, taught him about and picked up people off the streets and all those kind of things, and fasted and did penance and just wanted to live for God. Anyways, like John, we wish to change our lives and better ourselves for helping those in need. That we have this, the mother of the sons of John and James, saying, "Come in and to be wherever you left." And then, he said, "No, you have to serve the weakest, the weakest, the least becomes the greatest, and be a servant of all." This second week of Lent, we have to ask ourselves if my Lenten observance include concrete acts of service to others. How can I serve others? Such as simple things could be like opening doors for others, reading cheerfully, listening attentively, doing small favors, cleaning up after myself, giving another driver a break in traffic, volunteering to do an unglamorous task. Among the other things, you know maybe what the Lord is speaking to your heart. Lord, help us to be servants. Help us to focus that you were servant and that you died on the cross. Help us to follow you as you, Christ, make our servant mentality grow stronger through Christ our Lord. In the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Service to all. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That those who experience rejection or failure and find hope and strength in the gospel message, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That we who are gathered here may be given eyes to see the face of Christ in all people, especially the poor and the suffering. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
That all who have died, and especially at this time, for friend or home, may dwell in the place prepared for them by the Father. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For any special petitions you wish to voice at this time. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Blessed be God forever. May the Lord accept this sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and good of all his holy church.
Look with favor, O Lord, on the sacrificial gifts we offer you, and by this holy exchange undo the bonds of our sins. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
To the Lord.
as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days by the help of your mercy. May we always be free from sin and safe from all distress. Great blessed hope in the coming of our Savior Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
For Jesus Christ, you said your apostle, peace I mean, my peace I give to you. Will not hide our sin, but the faith of your church. Graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will. You live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
May the peace of our Lord Jesus be with all of you.
And with your spirit. Take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, who take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Jesus, we adore you, who in your love divine conceal your mighty Godhead in forms of bread and wine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every Jesus, we adore you, who in your love divine conceal your mighty Godhead in forms of bread and wine. O sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment.
with your spirit. Amen. Thanks be to God. Thank you, Father, you too.